What's it like to spar Brandon Rios?
Good. It's good work. I like it. You try to take off your head.
Try to take off your head?
Yeah.
Does he succeed sometimes?
It's good work though. I like it. It's good. Good work. I'm in good shape right now, you know, sparring with him. So
you're 12-1. You have any fights coming up?
I'm like 11-1.
11-1.
Yeah.
Any fights coming up?
Not right now. I mean, they're back home trying to set some stuff up. You know, they're trying to figure out exactly when I'm gonna get home and stuff like that. So hopefully, by the time I get home, I'll wait about a week or two and get a fight. That's what I'm hoping for.
Danielson. How you feeling?
Good.
What do you think is gonna happen November 24th here?
Brandon, man, he's gonna do good, man. He's gonna pressure him the whole fight. That's what I'm thinking. And he's gonna eventually make him fold. That's what I'm thinking.
The boys? November 24th, Macau, China. What's your prediction?
It's gonna be a tough fight. Brandon's gonna pressure him the whole time, so man, I don't know. It's gonna be a good fight. Pacquiao, he boxes good, but Brandon, he just pressures you. It's kinda hard to box sometimes against him. And he just keeps coming, yeah, the whole time, it's kinda hard.
So your prediction?
Prediction, just a war. What about you? What do you predict?
Brandon knocks him out in six.
Yeah.
Like Casey said, he's going to make him fold.
I think he's going to make him fold. I didn't say the six.
I said six.
Oh, you say six?
I think it's going to be later on. I think it's going to be like around 10 or 11.
Yeah, if it does, I'll say around eight. Six is good, though. That's a nice prediction.
Six
is early, huh?
You like 666.
Nah, hell no. Nah.
With all the tattoos, you must have something.
Nah, no 666.
What you call it? Saul.
Saul
with that. Hey, Saul.
Saul gets down like that.
Where is he?
Ouija board.
He was talking about bringing a Ouija board to the hotel. I was like, man, hell no.
Crazy shit in the room, huh?
We'll have to talk to him about that.
Yeah, he's trying to bring spirit.
There you have it. Stay tuned. PSReporting.com. Melissa back reporting. Well, the way Manny was knocked out last time, you have to bring a Ouija board for him to show up to the fight.
Yeah, that's crazy.
He was like, don't ask who he
is. Hey, Saul! Hold on, we're going to get him.